as far as children are concerned, let's never, never let them near the television set. Or better still, just don't install the idiotic thing at all.
It clogs and clutters up the mind.
It makes a child so dull and blind.
So dull, so dull.
He can no longer understand
a fairy tale and fairy land.
A fairy land, a fairy land.
His brain becomes as soft as cheese.
His thinking powers less than peace.
He cannot think, he only sees.
He only sees, he only sees.
Regarding little Mike Teavee, we very much regret that he.
Regret that he.
We very much regret that we shall simply have to wait and see if we can get him back to sight, but if we can,
it's not right.